Today was a terrific day. House conservatives stood up. They stuck their neck out. And I salute the House for passing this continuing resolution defunding Obamacare. First, we've got to unify Republicans in the Senate. I hope we're going to do that this week.